Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I wanted to take a minute and talk to you a little bit about Anonymous, since the last video I put out about them being censored on Twitter. There's a little rebuttal there, and I hear it from time to time, and I just want to make a clear statement, my thoughts on it. When I first became aware of Anonymous, I started supporting the movement because with my lack of knowledge at the time, I saw it as the younger generation using their skills to fight for what was right, and I was fucking furious that our children have to hide behind a mask just because they want truth and justice and equality. That horrified me, being a single father. And so I started learning as much as I could about it, and watching and listening and interacting and whatever. Well, now we're here, 3 or 4 years later, and hear people saying that Anonymous started in China, and Anonymous is because of 4chan, and Anonymous is a CIA psyop. Well, first of all, in the most simplistic way I can describe it to you, Anonymous is nothing at all. It's an adjective, and it must be followed by another word to have any meaning at all. So, you can't ever, ever make a blanket statement about Anonymous. There is never a true blanket statement about Anonymous unless it's followed by another word, another noun. Okay, before I lose myself. Because there's a lot to think, and it is very psychological, but what I've seen it do, as I've watched the movement, I've come to realize that I don't really give a fuck where it started. Just like the internet, just like Facebook, just like Twitter, just like everything else, they very well could have been set up to bring us all together, to monitor, to implicate. It doesn't matter, because we're all here now. What the fuck are they going to do? What are they going to do? It's a sad day when you pull a gun on someone and they take it from your hand and beat the living fuck out of you with it, isn't it? Now, back to what I've seen and what I know now about Anonymous. I've seen, finally, one thing that religion couldn't do, money couldn't do, nothing has done. But I've seen one idea bring together every personality type on the globe. That's right. And even if they don't all agree all at the same time, they're there, working in unison, each doing their own thing, taking no notoriety for what they do. Yes, there are evil anonymous entities, because really Anonymous is life, just like there are evil bankers, and there are probably some bankers that are very honest, very community-minded. Very few, I'm sure, but I know there's at least one. So there's evil hackers. There are evil anonymous hackers, yes. There are also evil anonymous pedophiles, because you never know who they are until they rape your little girl. There's also people that can barely send emails smoothly without having to think about it, who participate in standing up for human rights and causes in which they believe. I don't want anybody to twist it, folks. I don't want you trolls running around saying it's a CIA operation and driving people away. Because like I said, for the first time that I know of in the history of man, one word can apply to everybody on this planet at one time or another. And that is an incredibly powerful, powerful weapon, self-defense tool. I don't care what label you put on it. And it's funny because if you really think about it, you know, the things that of this world, and the Bible will tell you this too, okay? The most simplistic things are the things that are so deep you can't fathom. Okay? The littlest guy. Remember David and Goliath? Okay? Well, that's what I see Anonymous has morphed into. Now, maybe it started in China, and maybe the people here in the U.S. picked it up, and then maybe the CIA said, let's use this to destroy them. And if that's the case, they failed, folks. If you don't know enough about it, please do some research. And you will find there are millions of anonymous somethings that have no hacking skills, have no inside knowledge about anything, but with no identity and a good heart, do things that are just amazing. And I'm not talking necessarily about a DDoS attack. I'm not talking about defacements, although those are fun to see. God, I love them. Could be an email. It could be a phone call. It could be the relay of information. It could be sending someone a hug. So please don't get it twisted. And don't let something that I have seen be so effective for the things that are good and true and just. There's always going to be evil in the world. Okay? But don't get it twisted. And don't let anybody twist it. None of us are anonymous. None of us. But at any given moment, we can be. It's just a matter of, does the thought agree with you? And do you agree to participate in whatever the thought may be? But if the whole planet can come together because of an idea and nothing more than a thought, don't discredit it. And don't give the credit to something so powerful to people like the CIA, okay? Because if they thought they run this shit, they don't.